because we can't let Washington lobbyists and corporate polluters stand in the way of Michigan's clean energy jobs.